struggled shooting in games, you know, and I just think it's, you know, seeing percentages in practice, I think, could really help with feedback to kids and shot selection and what's a good shot and what's not a good shot, because what you've seen in practice, you know, if you're shooting 20%, you know, from threes, well, in 60% from mid-range, which you can see with that, well, then, you know, you get some feedback to kids that, you know, that's not a good shot right now.